Hi, I'm Aisha. You are watching Educational Hub. Writing a thesis is stressful, but preparing an oral defense can be even more difficult. But it does not have to be. With proper preparation and a good presentation, you will be able to better equip yourself come time to present your thesis defense. A proper presentation helps you with your thesis defense because it helps you to capture the panel's attention and give you cues and reminders on what to say as well. In this tutorial, I will show thesis defense presentation structure and slides content. Let's start. First, open your PowerPoint window and select any one design you want. So, go to design and choose any one. Then change color if you need. Okay. Next. First slide name, title page. This slide should contain the information that is provided on the title page of your hard copy. The title of your research paper, your name, where you are studying, name and details of your course, name of advisor, etc. A regular title slide page includes the thesis title, your name, university, and course detail. Sometimes, it's recommended to mention your advisor's name on the title page as well. A title slide for a thesis presentation typically fits in one single slide. Okay. In next slide you should do introduction and background of the study. Your introduction slide should provide the committee an idea of the following points. 1. What is the topic area that you are investigating? 2. What are the specific research questions that you set out to answer? 3. Why is this question important to answer? 4. What were the objectives of your research? On that slide, you will need to mention the topic once again to keep the audience focused. Also, you'll be giving more details about the questions and goals of your research. Your audience has to understand the purpose of the paper that is in front of them. You have to make it clear for them what things you are investigating in particular. Okay, next, your slide must be on literature review. It's not necessary to cover everything that's currently understood in the available literature. You may want to present with following points: relevant current research that is close to your topic, different theories that may apply to your specific area of research, areas of weakness that are currently highlighted. Alright, so, our next slide is about methodology. In this slide you must be explain which type of study you have conducted: qualitative, quantitative, or mixed, which methods that you chose, and why. Must be details of the population, sampling methods, and other information. Provide information regarding how you have analyzed the data that you have collected. This part helps you narrow down your thesis. Actually, this is a good thing because you won't be asked questions pertaining to methods and information not used within your research. The total number of slides will depend on the case, but typically you can consider from 1 to 3 slides. Slide 1 for study design, slide 2 for measures and slide 3 for the sample. Okay, our next slide is about results. This part should give the committee or audience a good understanding of what you've discovered during your research. It should cover the important points, like an overall description of the data that you collected during your research, the results of the analysis that you have done on that data. What were the most significant findings from your data? So, next slide is about discussion. Highlight here the meaning of the findings in relation to your discipline program and the research that you have done. For example, what are the major findings and what do they mean with regard to your research? How do these findings relate to what others have found in the past? How can you explain any unusual or surprising result? You have to end your presentation with a conclusion summarizing all that you have found within your research. You need to restate your research questions. Show how your results answer these questions. Show what contribution you have made. State any limitations to the work you have done. Suggest future research. Make any recommendations. Add acknowledgement slide. Say thank you to your collaborators for their help in putting this presentation together. You would also like to thank the teachers and professors who have helped you during the preparation of the thesis. Here is the place to do it. The acknowledgments slide can be added at the beginning of your presentation, or at the end. More quick tips on how to present. Introduce yourself at the beginning. Introduce the title of the presentation. Don't read your notes if possible. Don't speak too fast. Put an emphasis on what you're saying, so you don't sound like monotonous. Look at your advisor once in a while for possible signs. Stand on the right of the white screen if you are right-handed so you can easily refer to the slide without giving your back to the committee. Face the audience when you talk. Keep an eye contact. Make sure to keep attention to the reactions of the committee and don't forget to react in turn. Best of luck for your research defense. I hope it will be helpful for your upcoming thesis defense. Like, share, and subscribe my channel for more informative videos about research.